What's going on, you guys? This is Daryl coming to you from Berkeley with this breaking news. Chris Mac Daddy Kelly of Kris Kross died today in Atlanta. He was found unresponsive by police and EMTs. They did CPR on him. However, he was not able to be revived. He was taken to Atlanta Medical Center. And he was pronounced dead. Investigator Betty is stating that there is a autopsy scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday, May 2nd, since the cause of death is not known. If you guys don't know what exactly going on, like who this person is and everything, Kris Kelly of Kris Kross was a famous two-boy group that was found by Jermaine Dupri, and back in 1991 area. You see a picture of them right there. This is actually when they was a little bit older. And if you guys still don't understand who they are and everything, let's go ahead and take a moment to check out this video, and it'll come back to you guys. You guys gonna have to do some jumps too, right? Yes. So our thoughts and prayers go out to his family in a time of mourning and everything. Just so you guys know, that was Kris Kelly in the duo group Kris Kross. He passed away today in Atlanta. So go ahead and stay tuned for more information as we find out what exactly was the cause of death.